Benson, and the path I've chosen is creative writing. I'm the 2019 valedictorian. I'm graduating with a 4.0 GPA, and I earned the Marshall Scholarship because of that. The Marshall Scholarship is a 1 or 2 year scholarship to study in London, and I chose to do 2 1-year Masters of Arts programs. So my first is poetic practice, my second is screenwriting. I love learning and I love school. And so to come here in a place where that's so encouraged has been really incredible for me. The ultimate goal is to write for television, to be in a writer's room, and to eventually be the showrunner for my own series. And I think they've really pointed me in the right direction.
My name is Amirah Husband, and the path I've chosen is software engineering and technology education. During my time here, one of the projects that I worked on was a mobile app called Safer, and it was a group effort between myself and 2 other Spelman students. It's designed to make communities safer and to empower its users to take a more preventative approach to mitigating violence. Being a student here at Spelman has just afforded me with so many opportunities, and I think that overall it's made me a more resilient person, and I'm really just looking forward to being able to mentor the next generation of people that are coming through college and seeing what they create and build.
I'm Skylar Mitchell. I'm a graduating senior from Spelman, comparative women's studies major. From the minute I applied to Spelman, I knew I wanted to be involved in social justice. I started being really fascinated in the ways that women and femme people and queer people appear on TV. Spelman definitely teaches that, you know, no matter what you gain from this space, you can get there from here, like you can get to that next point, and you can accomplish that employing those skills that you've learned while being in a space where you have been very well supported.
Hello, my name is Chase Stevens, and the path that I've chosen is psychology pre-medicine. I'm most passionate about women's health, and I'm also passionate about serving communities that are often forgotten about. Taking care of yourself and mental health in general are very important, especially as young professional women. Our Health Careers program is unique here at Spelman because it's headed by all Black women, and as a future physician, that's really important for me and my Spelman sisters to see. Spelman has really helped me by opening doors to different opportunities and showing me be confident in my abilities and confident in what I can do.
My name is Jessenia Ingram, and the path I've chosen is acting and performance. I've done a lot of things, but some of the highlights have been, I studied abroad at the British American Drama Academy, did a lot of Shakespeare, went to Oxford, so that was really cool, as well as being cast as Heidi. Following graduation, I will be continuing working at the Alliance Theater. I feel like Spelman has showed me who I am, really. It's shown me that being a Black woman is not a monolith. I am the person I am today because of all the experiences I've had here at this department, in the theater program, the professors, everything.